Our hearts also go out to the families involved in this crash in Citrus County. Deputies say that the driver of an SUV was trying to get around another car in a no passing zone, but crashed into oncoming traffic head on, killing three elderly women. The accident happened on County Road 581. The man driving this SUV was seriously hurt and is in the hospital.